From the beginning, when we wrote Gravity, we had very clear that we wanted to have the whole movie be a roller coaster ride in the perspective of the character of Ryan.
And we were talking about our character insulated in space. We talk about the possibility of this scene in which our character, after trying desperately to connect with humanity, finally connects with someone that happens to speak a different language.
Mayday, mayday, mayday. Yes, yes, mayday, mayday.
I told Jonas an experience I had in Greenland a couple of years before, when I was looking for locations of another film, and I was in a snowmobile, in a long journey of a few hours in a snowmobile. As we kept on going, what you would see, it was just little dots in the distance. And as the snowmobile will approach, those dots will disappear. And those dots were like seals. We kept on seeing those things until we see one in the distance. But this dot didn't move, it stayed there. And the closer we got, we realized it was not a seal. It was a fisherman, and he was just there all by himself. And when we arrived, he was the friendliest guy ever. He received us and started offering us fish, raw fish to eat. And it was just a warm welcome. He invited us to stay there for a while. We needed to keep on going. And he was once in a while talking in the radio. He had an AM radio, and he would be talking with some other people in far away. And it's when I told Jonas that story, is what Jonas started elaborating. Yes, but what if that is two different languages and they cannot connect?
Honey, is that your... Is that your name? Hanigang is your name? Is that your name? No, my name is not Mayday. I'm Stone.
And later on, as we were doing the screenplay, and we said, wouldn't it be great to shoot a short from the standpoint of Hanigang?
We shot the short in Greenland, near the town of Ilulissat. We shot for 2 days. The dogs and the dog sled that you see in the short are the actual dogs and the dog sled that transported us to the location. The tent is the actual tent that fishermen from the region used. We shot for 2 days, but it took like 2 weeks of finding all the right elements for the short. We always knew that the story had to happen in Greenland because it's a very remote place, and Gravity talks about a character in a very isolated environment, and I think in Earth, Greenland is one of the closest environments to that experience out in space. It's a place where temperatures are very harsh. That it was very close to the Gravity scene, where the character of Ryan, her main issue is having to come to terms with the concept of death. Then I realized that it would be interesting if in parallel, the character of Hanigang was having to go through a similar decision. It's been a privilege to be able to do this short, and I hope you enjoy it.
Sure. I do. Deserving, huh?
You're so delicious. Mission Specialist Grindstone, do you copy?
I do. Security guards, so I need to put a serving, huh?
This is Mission Specialist Ryan Stone from STS-157. All other astronauts on the mission are dead. Houston, do you copy?
To serve a kit.
I'm stranded in the Soyuz spacecraft without any fuel or oxygen left. I'm feeling dizzy. SOS, do you understand? Mayday, do you copy?
Is that your name?
No, my name is not Mayday. I'm Stone. Dr. Ryan Stone, I need help.
Dogs.
Sounding gun, make your dogs bark again for me, would you please? Dogs, you know. Woof woof.
Give me time. Woo! Woo!
Nobody will mourn for me. No one will pray for my soul. Will you say a prayer for me? Or is it too late? I mean, I'd say one for myself, but I've never prayed in my life. There's a baby with you, huh? Is that a lullaby you're singing? So sweet. That's nice, Undergun. Keep singing just like that. Sing you to sleep and I'll sleep. Keep singing and sing and sing.
May that do something, huh? Oh, my dear.